at the thrift store. Let's see what we can find to flip for a profit.
Chilling on the shelf here, I found this Thomas the Tank Engine snap game. It's from the mid-1980s, and I'm hoping to get about $30 for it. I also found this women's New York Yankees cap. I checked inside, and it was a genuine product, so for only $3, that's a pretty good bargain.